Hello everybody, Bocciolo here, and I'm back with the third day of the tournament. My defense is... oh, it went up to C, nice. No, I think I'll use Krampus at 370 because he can save the day with his minions and the attack buff. Krampus is great. It would have been nice for him to survive that hit too. Another four. I'll keep this team. Perfect. Now the best effect is a fire well up first, and after that we nearly retreat. But I won it anyway. Another Grave Maker tank. Who scares me more? I think this left side. Perfect timing. And another blue match. And I think I have this blue match. I ghost this tires. Charge your mouth here. And imagine what you didn't need the fire. I don't know what to use against this one. I think I'll keep the same mono. The problem is that if Krampus fires, his Krampus fires, it's game over. So it's a bit too much of a gamble for my style of play. But I think I'm lucky. I'm gonna kill this side because the tiles will trigger. Okay. And it will be castle versus. Oh, I've seen Ender then. This happens all the time. Push my luck even further. Yeah, I'll do it. This will cost me. Maybe not. Had a pretty good run today. Five out of five, not very bad. I hope I still can get top 1%. See you tomorrow. Bye.